Man is arrested, accused of having as many as 300 sexual encounters with a boy. Deputies say Lester Barrow started abusing the child when it was just 8 years old. WESH News' Dave McDaniel is live at the Seminole County Jail, where that suspect went before a judge this afternoon. And Dave, is that man still locked up?
Well, he is still locked up, and according to the judge, he will stay here for now. He's being held without bond. If at some point he is released from jail, he was also ordered to stay away from the victim in this case, a victim now 17 years old.
A sexual battery victim under 12.
62-year-old Lester Barrow, known as Neil to many, only said two words in court.
Yes, ma'am.
He was told he'd stay in jail without bond for now, and that if he does get released at some point, he may not contact the alleged victim in any form or fashion.
This had occurred for so many years that it just got to a point where this victim had had enough.
The sheriff's office says the youngster had been abused for about 9 years, starting when the boy was only 8. The report says the victim, now 17, says it may have occurred between 250 and 300 times.
A lot of times victims don't come forward because they're afraid. Sometimes their abusers or aggressors threaten them or members of, their family if they do come forward.
In the report, even the suspect told an FBI agent that he had sex with the boy dozens and dozens of times.
He fully cooperated with investigators, was very forthcoming with information, and didn't deny any of the allegations. In fact, he even stated that he had taken some nude photographs of the victim. However, he indicated that he had destroyed them several years ago.
Investigators seized his computer to check for child pornography. They don't suspect there are other victims, but they ask anyone who had contact with Lester Neil Barrow to have a heart-to-heart talk with their kids. Now, Barrow lived in Sanford with his older brother. I spoke with that older brother off camera briefly this afternoon. He was very upset, but said to his knowledge, nothing inappropriate ever happened at his house. And he also described his 62-year-old brother as childlike in many ways. Now, the man faces the possibility of life in prison if convicted on these accusations. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.